Hello, Kababayan. I'm Ruthie and welcome to Ruthilicious Yoga. Ang ating pong yoga pose na pag-aaralan today ay tinatawag na Chaturanga, Dandasana or Four-Limbed Staff Pose. Ang mga benepisyo po ng pose na ito ay it strengthens and tones the wrist, yung mga wrist natin, yung arms, abdominal muscles, and lower back. And it also prepares the body for more challenging arm balances. So, malaki ang role na ginagampanan ng ating arms para sa pose na ito. And similar to a traditional push-up, it strengthens the muscles around the spine and improve the posture. Kapatid po, ang ating legs ay pinapalakas din po dito. At lalo na yung ating core. So, kailangan i-engage natin ang core natin dito. Ituturo ko sa inyo ang modified first and then ipapakita ko sa inyo kung anong itsura ng full version ng Chaturanga. Okay? So, kung kayo ready na, let's go. Umpisahan po natin sa tabletop. Okay? So, bring your hands na parallel sa each other and yung fingers ninyo ay spread wide. And this time, you are gripping down sa mat, okay? And then your shoulders over your wrist. And then try nyo i-push yung inyong mat o yung sahig away from you. Mararamdaman ninyo na ang inyong arms ay activated kaagad. Alright, so papakita ko sa inyo ulit. So push the mat away from you. So kita nyo ang difference. And then away from your ears. So, pakiramdaman niyo po yung inyong katawan. And then, hug your belly in. Pull your belly in towards the spine. So, huwag ninyong i-drop ang inyong belly. Kasi makikita niyo yung kurbado sa inyong lower back. So, push the mat away from you and pull your belly. So, makita niyo straight ang inyong back. Alright? So, from here, ito na po yung Chaturanga. Pag inhale po ninyo, push nyo yung shoulders nyo forward, okay? Inhale and push your shoulders forward. On your exhale, ibibend nyo po yung inyong elbows and then hug your elbows towards your spine. So, ganito po. And then, down. Yes, down, okay? Ulitin ko. Push the mat away from you. Inhale, push your shoulders forward. Exhale, bend your elbows and hug your spine. And chest down. Alright? So from here, another pose na naman po ang gagawin natin. So yan po yung Chaturanga Dandasana. Ang tuhod nyo ay down sa mat. Ito po yung modified version. So ang full version po ay nasa plank pose po tayo. Sa plank pose yung isang video na pinag-aralan natin. So, plank pose. From here, inhale, push your shoulders forward. On your exhale, bend your elbows. And untuck your toes. Alright? So, I know, mahirap po, pero through practice, makukuha ninyo kung paano gawin yan. So, mag-start po kayo if you are beginners at ngayon lang kayo talaga nag-umpisa nito. Umpisahan po ninyo sa modified Chaturanga na ang tuhod ninyo ay nakababa sa mat. Okay? And then make sure na nagbe-bend sa elbow at yung elbow ninyo ay nakadikit sa side ng inyong spine. Okay? So, yun po. At kung meron pa kayong tanong, mag-leave lang po kayo ng message sa akin dyan sa comment section. And thank you for watching. I hope you like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you and namaste.